Let us pray. Father in heaven, through this holy anointing, grant us comfort in our suffering. When we are afraid, give us courage. When afflicted, give us patience. When rejected, afford us hope. And when alone, assure us of the support of your holy people. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. As we offer you the sacrifice of praise, O Lord, we ask that by the example of Saint Peter, we may always give ourselves cheerfully for the glory of your name in the service of our neighbor. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift him up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
We surrender our thanks.
It is to the life and gospel of our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks. Lord, Holy Father, Almighty, Eternal God, through Christ our Lord, for us on the festival of Saint Philip, you beat your church in glories. So, too, you strengthened her with the example of his holy life. Teach her by his words of preaching, and keep her safe in answer to his prayers. And so, with company of angels and saints, we sing the hymn of your glory, of your praise. As without end, we acclaim.
Thank you.
You are indeed worthy, O Lord. O Lord, the fountain of all holiness, made holy, therefore, is to pray, presenting down your spirit upon him like the new one, that he may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and intervening into his mouth, and he took bread and giving things to all, giving to his disciples, saying, take these, all of you, and eat of it. This is my body, which will be given up. In a similar way, when Supper was ended, he took the chalice and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and everlasting covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory. The mystery of faith.
When we spread everything is done, we complete our will, O Lord.
Thank you.
by the help of your mercy, be always free from sin and saved from all distress. As we await the blessed hope in the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Thank you.